The date's the 15th of June 2024. The day is Saturday. The time is 11:46 p.m. in England and 3:46 p.m. Neo Standard Time. I'm restocking at the Mystical Surroundings shop. I've missed out on the Kadoti Cafe background and the LGBT background, the new one. The coffee shop, I think it was. So hopefully I'll get a background. I'm not good at restocking at more than one shop at once, but the toy shop is due a restock and so is other shinies. But I'm just focusing on one shop. So I'm refreshing the page every 10 seconds. Okay, there's no new items. I'm gonna check all the shinies. Right, that's not restocked yet. Neither has the toy shop. Should probably continue refreshing the mystical surroundings because they'll have like a second wave at some point. So I am waiting for the LGBT coffee shop background, I think it is, and the Kadoti cafe background. I don't know what the items are called, but I'll recognise them by the photo, by the picture. I don't know how much they're worth at the moment as well. Yesterday they were worth like around 800,000 neo points. Can't remember what the items were called. And it's not showing it here. Yeah, Kadoti Cafe foreground, that might be the item. Yep, so they're still expensive. So that's the item that I'm looking for. And I can't remember the item name for the LGBT pride background. But it wasn't the one that restocked before. I think that was last year's LGBT pride background. All right, none of these are the new background. Yes, got one. Laptop's lagging. Okay, so that was the LGBT new item. Glad I got one of them, so I need to do a price check on that. Pride coffee shop background. $475,000 neo points, so good profit. I'm going to sell mine in my shop for $474,500 neo points. And there it is in my shop. And that's the end of this video. Thank you for watching. A minio points.